Hey everyone, it is Wednesday 27th, yes, I can't remember the date at the moment, this has to be a really quick video, so I wasn't recording, he just waved to you when I stopped recording, there we go, he's playing Pokemon, well, I don't really have an excuse for last week, I was just kind of crazy and my internet was down and I didn't feel like fixing it, and yeah. Long story, wasn't in the best mood last week. Kate did stuff on what she's reading. I'm currently reading still the Sarah Douglas series. I'm on the last three books. Though in a couple of days I'm going to be getting the last book of Jennifer Fallon's Tidlord series, so I'm going to be reading that. The three books I'm reading right now are about... What is he doing? Yesterday he was screaming about something being a bowl, but it looks more like a... And he's doing it again! And where does Skitty go? That's another long story, slightly inappropriate. I'll tell you guys on Skype if you want to know. I'm trying to do this in like one recording, which isn't really working because I keep laughing and he keeps doing that. So the three books I'm reading at the moment are like taking place in another part of the world of the first six books, but not exactly the same people, though there are two of the same people. I haven't met one of them yet, even though I've already read it, so technically I have re-met them already. But anyways, there's the Lord of Elko Falling, and they're trying to re-rise him and kill Kanubai, who's like essence of chaos. Interesting. I'm not gonna try and figure out what he's doing. I don't know how it contributes to playing Pokemon, but apparently it does. So this weekend I'm going up to Dunstable Mass to do Dagger stuff again, the foam sword fighting. I'll have pictures next week actually, because I bought new batteries, so they better work unless my camera explodes. I'm finally getting to like sit and just like write stuff again, so that's going well. I'm gonna try and do the whole Borders Get Published thing with the ebook, so that'll be interesting. But I have to obviously finish the book first, which is going alright, about chapter 10. So, alright, well, that's all I have to say. I will see you, Charlotte, on Friday. Bye. You didn't see me waving, so I'll wave with this hand.